We're talking to Andrew Keegan from the Powerscourt Distillery, and your job description is supply chain handler, manager, but you told me actually you do everything in the distillery, is that right?
That's correct, yeah. Bernard. So as a small distillery, we have a very small dedicated team, a very hard-working dedicated team, but we are all cross-functional. So in the making of this exceptional spirit on the footloaf of the Sugarloaf Mountain, we all have to do each other's work sometimes. So I'm in Nuremberg, our commercial team are flying down to meet us tomorrow. They were in Cognac recently. We were in the Aran Islands on Monday. So we're all over the place. But as a team, we're just trying to make exceptional spirits.
Right. So tell us a little bit about the distillery, where it is situated, when it was built.
Certainly. Yeah. The distillery sits on the Powerscourt estate. The distillery itself was built in the old mill house, which used to pump water to the large house that was built in the 1700s on the Powerscourt estate.
Right.
The brand we are currently producing in the Powerscourt distillery is called Fir Cullen. And Fir Cullen relates to the old Gaelic name for the land that the area was on. So all the way up along the east coast of Ireland was called Fir Cullen. But today, we are distilling whiskey in the Powerscourt estate. The distillery was built 3 years ago, and we are currently displaying our new make here, which was distilled back in August of 2019. We have a large maturation warehouse on site, which we are very excited to have over 3,500 barrels of new make product that we've laid down using bourbon casks. Mm-hmm. And we're very, very excited to be launching that in the coming years, along with our established brand, Fir Cullen.
So just to make things clear, the Fir Cullen brand is sourced. You get the whiskey from somewhere else, you blend it yourself. And this is your new make that's made in the distillery, right?
Correct and right. The great thing about those two entities is that they're all being overseen by master distiller Noel Sweeney.
Right.
Noel Sweeney is in charge of our distillery. He designed it, he commissioned it, and he now manages the team of up-and-coming distillers there. And they are now in charge of sourcing this new liquid.
So what's the capacity of your distillery? How much do you produce a year?
We have a capacity of up to 3.5-4 million barrels.
Wow.
So we have a very, very large capacity. We are very excited to be able to work with some excellent handlers in the maturation side. So we were worried about storage, as a lot of distilleries are in Ireland, but we have sourced a lot of maturation warehouse space so we can facilitate as much need as possible.
So which whiskies are planned to come out of the distillery? Have you any idea how they will taste, how they will look, how old they will be when they are released?
I think, as with all of our whiskies, both previously made and now, it's all about time.
Mm-hmm.
So we have instilled and we have devoted so much time to getting the right whiskies correct.
Right.
So we're not going to rush. We are going to make sure that it's perfection. And in that time, we will decide that when Noel decides that it's ready to go, it'll be just perfect.
Okay. So we should not be looking forward to a whiskey very soon then.
I think if you want to get some whiskey very soon, try our Fir Cullen 18-year-old.
Yes,
but our new make, just watch this space.
With a capacity that big, are you just producing for yourself or are you selling new make as well?
No, we are just producing for ourselves currently. We envisage our market share to be very, very large. We are a premium brand. We are growing worldwide. We are exploring territories east and west. And we imagine that when people taste our product once, that they will want to buy it over and over again.
Andrew, thank you for your time, for the interview, and have a great time here.
Wonderful. Thank you very much for your time. Thank you.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.